Hello and welcome to our Let's Play of Venice in Civ 5. Let us continue. I think in the last episode, on the one before, I don't know, we concluded the war against Darius of Persia, which is good. We got industrialism and discovered coal. Very nice. 3 coal, that's fine. And yeah, our next target must be the Shoshone here.
Hinansiktani.
They hate me, obviously. But yeah, they are too powerful. I think they have a ton of wonders also as well. Let's see. Here. Yeah, they have some wonders. Backstabbed me. Interesting. Of course, Bakal also has wonders. And, yeah. But, I don't know. He's fine, I guess. And, we have several fronts here, which is nice. We have this front, obviously. We also have this front. There must be a city somewhere here. And my grand plan is to launch an invasion from here. Unfortunately, we cannot bombard the city with our frigates. But I guess I'll build an army and just land over here. And I'm hoping to get an army of cannons and, let's say, musketmen or something. Some general melee units. Artillery would be better, of course, but that's too far away. I don't want to wait that long. I think as soon as we get the cannons, we will start building up, maybe buying some of them, and attack them. Do we have this? I think we have the commerce tree. Yes, we could purchase these things, which should be quite cheap. They're essentially, I think, what's it called? Pikemen, yes. Strength 16. But, musketmen are, of course, better. So, I think we'll wait for that. We have a composite bowman here. It's fine, I could upgrade him, but whatever. I send my spies, one to Venice and one to try and steal something from the Shoshone. Hopefully that will be successful. We will see, I guess. Okay. We'll have several turns where we do nothing, because we are on marathon speed. Construct a mine there. I could have probably just automated him, but whatever. Columbo. Where are you? Oh, you're this guy here. I guess I can take a look. I don't really have any melee units though. Let's take a look with our composite bowman. And our warrior, yes. I know, it's like Renaissance or something. I still have a warrior and a composite bowman, whatever. You're from Venice. Where did you used to go? Oh yeah, you need to sort by highest gold. Need to exploit these trade routes as long as we can, because we will at some point attack Bakal over here. There's Palenque. It's like 10 wonders or something. Tikal should be quite easily takeable by sea. There's 4 tiles from which we can shoot. What about Nottingham? There's at least 3 tiles. Hopefully it'll be okay. Later though. Maybe we'll have battleships by then or something. Where you used to go? You used to go there. I'm sorry. We could go to Tokyo. And help them with science. Yeah, sure, whatever. Japan and I, we're friends, right? Yes. He's friendly while everyone else hates me. It's funny. Any concerns? Potential threat? Yeah, that's fine, I guess. Oh, we have a caravan here. Interesting. Where did you go before? Oh yeah, let's see if any city-state wants a trade route. Panama City. And Ife. Do we have any of those? Ife is here. Panama City, I guess not, so let's go to Ife. Well, there's just an archer in there. That's fine. There's coal here, but we cannot settle. Yeah, this was quite important. Okay, let's grow the Big Ben. Yes, I also want that. But let's do the heroic epic and then an armory. By then we'll probably have the tech to build cannons. Hopefully. Or buy cannons, whatever. Zurich, were you going to Venice? No, you were going to Tikal, which is fine. There's a hill in the way. Oh, but I can shoot. Okay, fine. Oh, because I am on a hill, I guess. Let's go there. What? Whatever. Everyone except Japan hates me, I know. Shoot. Get it. Yeah, we got 50 influence. That's nice. We have 130 influence with them. A little bit overkill, but whatever. Just means that we won't have to spend any points on them anytime soon. Yep, go to Nottingham. We still get science from the Maya. Guess that means that they have techs we don't. Oops. Shoshone are leading though. We are one tech behind the Shoshone. Okay. You. I guess you go back there. I don't want any more barbarians to spawn there and go back to Venice. Venice is nice and big. I like that. But it's not really growing that much. What are we doing here? Default focus, okay. Yeah, you're working all the good tiles, I hope. Unfortunately, we have quite a few useless sea tiles here. But you're not even working the three food tiles, so I guess it's fine. We're running specialists, not skilled. Yeah, it's... I should probably micromanage something over there, but whatever, cannot be bothered. Okay, pick, yes. Kathmandu wants a trade route. Keep that in mind. Oh, I can buy more trade routes, I guess. And it, I should have done that a while ago, I suppose. You, where were you going? Well, you were probably fulfilling a quest. So you, Kathmandu wants it and Panama wants a trade route. Let's see. Kathmandu or Panama... Kathmandu, there you go. It's Panama City anyway. Oh, over there. Yeah, you're too far away, I'm sorry. And you're on your own island, so can't even reach it by land, I guess. Nice. We're friends now, you're religious, fine. Okay, alert. Pathfinder. Is that a special unit? The Shoshone? I guess so. Unfortunately, you also have Collier's Musketman, which is nice. You stay there. Normally I would go like here to scientific theory, but we want the cannons, I think. Oh, would we also want the Sistine Chapel? No, it is so difficult. Let's get the cannons. Sure. No, oh, poor Oda Nobunaga. Well, but Pakal is over there on the other continent, isn't he? Yeah. And Darius is like over here. Oh, he refounded the cities I raised. That was smart of him, I guess. I can always raise it again. Yes, Zurich. Where did you go before? Went to Nottingham. Which is fine, I guess. Kathmandu seeks investors. Yeah, sure. I'll throw you some money. Anyone else want money? Bogota wants money. You're cultured. That's nice. Good. Kathmandu, we're already allied. Okay. Yeah. You stay alert. It'll be fine. So Pocatello is almost caught up with me in score. This is slightly troubling. Go to Venice. But do we have a trade route from... Oh, I forgot to buy trade routes again. From Zurich to Venice and from Kyoto to Venice, which is good. These things are landlocked. And this is probably too far away, yeah. And London might be able to reach Venice. Let's buy a cargo ship here and see if we can reach Venice and feed it more stuff, more food, more production, probably production, not sure, maybe food for now, yeah. Oda Nobunaga, you want some more stuff, like dice, there we go. You also want first, but you don't have any money again. Well, you're bad. Nice. One of my agents has been promoted because I killed an English spy. Good.
You have triumphed over us. The day is yours.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. I don't really mind if you fail. Only if you succeed, I mind. So, what are we doing? Ife. Yeah, you're not that important. We have spices though, and I think I need happiness, so I guess. Oh, this is not better than this. So I just. Oh, okay. Maybe I didn't. Do I have spices from somewhere else? Not here. Oh yeah, I have them. Oh, okay, so maybe these 500 gold were not... Oh. Yeah, sure. Where did you get that kind of money? I checked one turn before, and you didn't have any money. Hmm. Interesting. Good, heroic epic. Built the armory. Fifteen turns until the cannons come online. Gunpowder? No. Someone stole gunpowder. Why does this take so long? Whatever. And we have a super mega special agent here. Are you building? Oh, you're building the Sistine Chapel. Yeah, fair enough, I guess. It's a very nice wonder. But hopefully I can take it from you. Yeah, if you give me some money, that's... I don't know, how much did you have? I forgot already. Let's say 100. Okay. I kind of feel bad for taking all this money from Japan. But whatever. Yes. What are we voting on? I only have one vote anyway, so... What is this? Each world wonder. Okay. How many wonders do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. I only have 4 wonders. I don't think that this is in my best interest, actually. However, I will, of course, eventually get more wonders when I... conquer these things, hopefully, at least. Science funding, yeah, well, I don't really care one way or another, I guess. I proposed it, so I guess I should vote for it. Just to roleplay a bit. Okay, come on, chemistry, faster please. No, we're unhappy, it's not good. Yeah, I guess I'll have to buy a city state or something. Wait, what happened here? Okay, it was passed, fine. It was not passed. Oh, okay, whatever. Why am I the one to propose? The others also have one vote, but whatever. I don't know. I guess try the science funding again, whatever. Cargo ship. Yes, go to Tikal, please. We also want to go to Melbourne, this is good money. Let's buy another cargo ship. What? Oh, okay. There were two missing ones. Let's show the trade routes. It'll be fun. Nah. This not like this. So I can see what's happening. Look at the Venice. Lots and lots of trade routes going in and out. I even have some from my other civs. Yes, we could go to England, but we could also go to a city state, which would be better for us. Who wants a trade route? Anyone? Panama, you're too far away, I'm sorry. So I guess I'll go to Colombo. It's just right around the corner here, right? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, whatever. I think these guys are trying to win culturally. The Sistine Chapel is a culture wonder, I guess. How is our tourism going? What does the Oxford University need? Right in different areas and civilizations other than the honor. We have Maya Medieval, okay. Venice Renaissance. Venice Renaissance. Maya Medieval, but a work of art. I guess I could put it in London to let it grow a bit further. Well, don't think that will happen. Can we swap something? Persia Renaissance, that sounds fine, right? Persia Renaissance, we have Venice. Yeah, that's perfect. Let's get rid of one Venice Renaissance and get the Persian Renaissance. Yeah. I hope I didn't make a mistake over there. Yes, now we get our theming bonus. Not that I really care, but it's nice. Go to Venice. We want Venice to grow really big. 9 turns until I can start building and buying cannons. Probably should also buy some more ships. I should scout a bit, I guess. Let's send one guy over here and look if he has anything. And I should be defending over here. Not yet, but well, I have 3 units here and I can always buy more. It's going to be fine. I don't have any units over here, so I should probably buy a few or whatever. Yeah, sure, you don't like me, I know. Or rather, you didn't like my proposal, but that's fine. Oh yeah, I wanted to check if I can buy any city-states. Bribe. For happiness. You have spices and we have jewelry, that's always fun. We already have jewelry. Okay, and spices. What about you? You have cotton. Do we have cotton? We think we have cotton, yeah. You already like me. What about you? Spices we already have. What about incense? Do we have incense? Yes, we do. What do you have? We have cotton we have already. You we already own. Well, not own, but you too. What about you? You have spices you already have. Someone here, right? You have furs. I think we have everything from the city-states. What about you? Check you? No, cotton. This is a bit strange. Panama. I think I checked you already. Huh. Okay. Fine. Finish the armory, but we could build like a Colosseum, that's probably a good idea. For more happiness. I don't really want these cities to grow, because they are kind of bad. I think I regret taking them. At least this one. This one has at least has coal, so that's kind of worthwhile. But whatever. Yeah, sure. Yeah, you don't like me, I get it. They're fighting over Kyoto here. Catholicism and Protestantism, interesting. Yes, go to Tokyo, I guess. So, anything to see over here? Not really. Do you even have a coastal city? No, you don't. Okay, I guess I was worried about nothing then. So we won't need the caravel at all against you. And our fleet, yeah, is also a bit useless against you, I'm afraid. Eh, whatever. We'll have to build that army I was speaking of, I suppose. What? Pocatello? You overtook me in score. Probably because I built a Sistine Chapel, I guess. Yes. We also want the Big Ben, like, really badly. Lighthouse? Nah, not really. No. Rest is not that important. Factory is also nice. What about the coal is still being hooked up. Yeah, we also want the Artist Guild, I guess. I guess I could build the Big Ben first and then just buy my army. For cheap, hopefully. Let's see, do we have anyone who wants a trade route? Panama City still, but no one else? No. Okay. So I suppose I don't want to help them, but no, I don't want to help them at all. I go to Melbourne, our friend Japan. No cancels quests. Wherever okay, look, cannons, good. Oh, kind of policy. This is a really good. This is also very good, so I guess we'll take it. Okay. We could also upgrade to lances. Do we have some horses? We have 12 horses, yes. Might be a good idea. Or we could start going up there. No, let's do the lances, I guess. But I think this episode has gone on long enough. Yeah, peace, nice. Didn't lose any cities, good. And I guess I'll see you next time.